Hello everybody, welcome to mine and Chemical, aka Braski Gaming's brand new survival series Let's Play. So I'm going to say hello. Hello! And Cammy, do you want to say hello?
Hello!
He jumped, yay, jumping! Yeah guys, so this is going to be a brand new, I'm just going to come out here. So we look at sexy Cammy's face. Dude, that was a bit creepy. I'm going to run away from you now.
Please do not. I follow you.
Go away.
Ow!
I slapped you with my sword. So yeah, guys, this is going to be a brand new series that we're going to be doing together. It's a dual series. It's going to be a Let's Play on Survival. Oh, I showed you a secret then. I didn't want to show you. Fuck! And this is going to be out, I believe, what do you reckon, Cammy? Every day? Every 2 days?
It just depends, really.
It depends on when this lazy face can be bothered. So yeah, guys, we're just going to jump straight into the episode. So before we start, me and Cammy are going to give you the grand tour. Now, in this relationship, I am the him, he's the her. Really? Come here, come here. Now make me a sandwich, bitch.
Jesus Christ, I've got 4 hearts left.
Right, okay. Just to show everybody, this is Cammy's domain. This is going to be the kitchen, so this is where he's going to make all my food.
No, I've got 1 heart, no.
Stop slapping. I have armor, you don't. So this is going to be Cammy's domain. He's going to slap me again and then he's going to regret it. This is how we heat the house. With the nice little fireplace. I'll show you Cammy's bedroom first. So to get into Cammy's bedroom, you go jumping through the water like this.
Wee.
And we're in. So this is Cammy's room. So woo-hoo. I actually built this room for him because he's terrible at building. So
hey.
If you jump on... if you jump through the bed, he's got a skid. That's not nice language for YouTube. Up there is the skylight, so when he goes to sleep on a night, you can see the stars. Oh.
It kills you better. What?
Ew, get away. He's got a fireplace, he's got some chests, and then a nice carpet that I made him. Yes, that is iron blocks, because I thought it looked better than the wool texture pack, because on the texture packs I've got the wool looks sugar. And he's got 2 little pictures there, and blah, blah, blah. Anyway, enough of his room. And then if we go to my room, go through this painting, and we're in my room.
Yeah.
So there's my skylight with the glowstone awnings and the bed and all that kind of good stuff. It's better than yours. I'll slap you with my sword in a minute.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what's going to be over there yet. And then if you flick this switch.
Oh, God.
We go down here. And that's underwater. That's all water there. And then through this picture. Woo! And we have his and hers. Enchanting table. That's mine, which is his. Ah, and this is hers, which is his, which is that one's there. Cammy, oh, I'm stuck. Ah, I just got butt raped by the enchantment table. And now we're gonna try and get out of here. Please tell me you've got some on. Have you got a crafting table or anything?
I've got nothing.
Okay, gonna be one of the only times that I cheat. I forgot to build a way out. You want to just go game mode, Cammy? Yeah, Cammy's not as quick as I am with it, so... Come on, Cammy. Come on. Come on. That's a good Cammy. Shut the door. There we go. So, yes. Anyway. So that, guys, is the house. Some of you may be saying, well, why didn't you record it? The reason why is because, obviously, we wanted to have somewhere safe for when we did start playing. But everything you see, everything we do with the house now, you will see when we record. So we'll go outside. Open the gate.
Just leave me, just.
So that's the entrance. Instead of putting a door on, we put these on because doors are ugly. And then this is the bridge across.
Which I made.
Excuse me.
What?
Who made?
Me.
Hmm? Hmm? Who made it 1 wide and then had to extend, and then who had to extend it so it matched the door because somebody gets a.
Oh, I've got half a heart. No.
Have you not got any food?
No.
Here.
I've got nothing.
Here you go, wife. I'll give you some food.
Thank you, wifey.
You just called me wifey. I'm going to slap you again.
Yeah.
I will do it.
At least my health regen. Come on.
I will slap you with my pork. Anyway, guys, in this episode, we're just going to go and go exploring around the local area.
Yep.
Ow. Ow. I fell off the stairs and it hurt. Oh, we're not doing that again.
Good.
But before we go, I'm just going to make some tools. So we need a bucket.
I've got nothing.
We need to make... I'm going to have to make him them as well, because he's a tard and didn't make anything.
I was being legit.
I am being legit. Legitly cheating.
Okay, then.
Two axes. So we've got two axes, two pickaxes. Yeah, I'm going to have to make him a sword.
Yay.
Two like that. I'm just trying to think what else we're going to need. Axe, sword. I've got my bow and arrow already. And I think that's it. Give me back then. Did you? You see this? You see it? That's what you'll get next time. Anyway, come here, let me give you your stuff. So you got a sword, you got an axe, you got a shovel. Oh, sugar, I need to make you a bucket.
But why?
Because in case we're going mining, and you should never leave home with a without a bucket.
Yeah. Bucket and spade.
Have you got any armour?
No.
You, sir, are screwed.
Okay.
So we're going to go... We're going to go look around and explore now. Guys, if we sound a bit tired, it's because it's 1 o'clock in the morning. What you doing?
I just tried to close the gate at the same time and she's opened it by mistake.
Yo, stop messing with the house. Which way should we go? I reckon this way.
Just as long as I don't lose the house.
Oh.
Piggy die.
No, you're the woman. I bring the food in, you cook it.
Okay. Whatever you say, boss.
Yes. I like it. We need some seeds to make a farm. So grab some. Start smacking. I've got a bit of glowstone here. So we'll start smacking it up with this.
Smack, smack, smack.
Oh, no way. Sugarcane. We need that. Cammy, do you want to go grab that sugarcane over there?
Yep, I'm just going to get some more seeds first.
Oh, fine. Nice. I found some iron as well.
Oh, nice.
Right, I'll go grab that then.
Okay, then. So where's the sugarcane?
It's over there. If you look where the water is.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You see it?
Yeah.
You go grab that. I'll go mine this. Did I give you a pickaxe, by the way?
Yep. Oh, in fact, no.
Oh, shoot. Hang on, then. Oh, damn, I need to eat already.
I don't.
Did you get the sugarcane?
No.
Oh, no, I need to give you that, don't I? Here.
There we go.
Oh, frame rape! Right, here we go. Right, okay. Do-do-do-do. So we'll take this. Oh, there's a nice bit of... Nice, fair amount of iron here, dude.
Nice.
Oh, and a mine.
Ooh, mining's for the winnings.
This is why I'm the king of Minecraft, dude. I always randomly come up against huge mines.
Right, well, take all the sugarcane, or just leave the bottom of it.
No, take it all.
Take it all, right.
Do you want to keep it on you, actually? I'll protect you. If any creepers are out, come near us, let me find them, because I've got my armor, so...
I've got 12 pieces.
12 pieces of sugarcane? Oh, okay, there's zombies here where I am.
Okay, I'll come over.
Have you got any torches?
Della, because I have torches.
Right, okay, I'll grab some torches. I'll grab some coal. There's some here. Oh, dude, this is a pretty cool mine.
Oh, yeah.
I love this new update, dude, where you get...
XP from coal.
XP from, like, mining and stuff. It's brilliant. Smelting. Smell things.
Dude,
can you remember the way back to the house?
Yep.
Good. Right, okay, I'm just going to make us some torches now.
Got a good sense of direction, me.
Oh, sugar, we've only got 8. Here.
Eight what?
8 torches. I'll give you 4 there. Look.
Well, I'm getting some more iron. Oh, God, I hear a zombie.
Where?
I just heard him. I don't know where he is. I'm scared.
Iron.
I've got 5 pieces of iron.
I've got 32 now. And that's legitly, it's recorded as well.
Yep.
We got this. Right, I want my torch back.
We got this.
We need to go find some iron, some coal.
I know. I think there was coal back at the house, actually.
Do you think?
Yeah, there was, actually. I remember where it was.
Oh, more iron. Hang on. Let me just grab this while I'm here. The thing is, if we can find some iron while we're mining, then we... iron, I keep saying iron.
Coal!
Some coal. Have you found some?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I can hear you getting XP. Where are you at? Are you to my left, aren't you?
Just in the corner.
Yeah. I love this headset, dude. I can hear everything. Hi, Cammy.
Hello.
Dude, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Cheers.
I'll give you some sticks, make some torches as soon as you can, yeah? Ow! Shoot, dude. There's a skeleton here. There's a skeleton. Stay in there. I got this.
I'm camping.
I got it. He's dead.
Right.
Oh, zombies. Okay, we're not going that way. We need to get you some armor first. Go back in there. You're gonna thank me for this later.
Minecraft style.
Yeah, you're gonna thank me for this later. Dude, down there, down. Go down.
Put a torch in.
Yeah, put a torch down.
There we go.
Right, I'm just gonna have to mine some of this because I need to get a oh shit, look what I've just broken straight into, look. I need to make a furnace. We're gonna make you some armor.
Cool.
We can't really go further in because there's zombies and things everywhere.
Ooh!
Oh, Cammy, you dick. Get your tits back up here. Oh, dude, please tell me you've got wood.
No.
Oh, shit.
I've got coal, though. I've got 19.
Yeah, but I can't make a furnace to make you. Okay, wait there.
Let me just go check. 40 torches.
Right. We're gonna need to get some wood. We're gonna have to get some wood because I need to make.
Let's get out of here.
We're not gonna last right long with you if you ain't got any armor.
No.
So if we find a tree pretty quick, we should be all right.
I'm gonna get back to the house ASAP.
We're gonna do this first or next.
Skeleton.
Okay, go run. I got it. Don't go fight it, dude. Oh. Okay. Do go fight it. I'm so proud. He's growing up so fast. Oh, okay, another one. Like these little aim bots. Come here.
Oh.
Ow! Dude, it wasn't even looking at me when it shot me then. Ow, again. What do you want, zombie? What are you gonna do? What do you want? Yeah.
Creepers. Three.
Creepers. Stay there. I got this.
Oh
I have
God.
So totally got this. Where they at? Where did I see him?
Three over there. Oh, nice shot. He dead.
Oh. The legendary sniper is reborn.
Oh, he's now dead.
Ah, spiders.
The girl has 60 XP.
Ah, yes. Trees. Right.
Trees. I'm gonna get some.
Dude, can you just put can you put a torch here so I can see what I'm doing, please?
Yeah. Where are they? Four.
Let's take this. Awesome. Right, okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take another tree. And we're gonna take this and this and this and this and possibly a bit of that. Definitely some of that. Right, where we go? Oh, sheep. I don't have to kill you, but I want to. Come here. Oh, you little shit. Thank you. Right. Right, I think we've got on. Let's just take this last tree and then.
Okay. I'll get this one.
You're such a troll.
Troll-a-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Taking your torch.
Hot, yep. You call me a troll, you troll.
Hey, enough of that, yo. Right, let's go back. Oh, hang on. Let me save the day again. Come here, spider. Don't run away.
Come at me, bro.
Dude, he's already dead. Oi, that was... Oh, dude.
Whoa.
Dude, wait there. Just wait.
That is four skeletons over there.
Just stay there.
Oh, he saw us.
not as much as a ninja as me, fella. I got these skeletons. I got them.
You got this.
We got these skeletons.
My XP badge.
Hey, don't you go nick on all that XP. I killed them.
You still... You got it all from the Kufras last time. Mine. Let's go.
Oi! The pig's gonna die now because of you. Thank you.
Oh, what a shame.
You just killed a pig. I hope you're happy with yourself. Oh, creepers are over there. Screw that. Oh, dude. This way. It's gonna be so much better, trust me. Oh, shit. How do we get down? Do not fall. That's why I said you better worry up. Did you fall?
Yep.
Oh, no way. Where are you?
It's alright. Oh, skill.
Follow me, Cammy. Follow me.
I'm down a little hole. Oh.
Leave him alone, you bully. Right, follow me. Quickly.
Go.
Right.
Oh.
Oh, no, don't go that way. This way. Right, come in here, quickly.
Okay. We're back to the same position again.
Yeah, I know we are. But at least now we're safe. And I've got wood so I can make as a crafting table. Bish. And then get that. Did you use all that coal, by the way?
No.
Right.
Still got 9.
Make furnace. Move your tits.
Me.
Right. We should really block that bit of floor up there. Cause you know what these damn creatures are like.
Yep.
There we go. Right. Okay. Do you want to chuck me that coal that you've got? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right. I love the fact that you can shift click now into furnaces.
Yep. So good.
Right, I'm just going to see what's below us.
Probably spiders.
Right, you wait there. You wait here.
Okay. I'll just watch this iron smelt.
Just going to check this little area down here. Oh, dude, I've got no torches. Okay, that was a failure.
I've got 39.
Right, do you want to split them in half and just chuck them down that hole?
In fact, I've got 43.
Do you want to just chuck half of them down here?
How do you split them?
If you right-click on them in your inventory, it splits them in half. And then just chuck them down here.
Oh, that was a fail.
Come on. Feed me.
What the...
Where's the torches? Oh. Poop shoot.
Oh, for God.
Just chuck them all.
No. I'm going to get it in this hole.
Hang on.
No! So I keep picking them back up.
Hang on. This is a failure. Just chuck them down.
There you go.
Thank you. God. Right. I'm just going to leave you in there. I'll let you be protected.
Okay.
Just while I go explore down here. Oh, wow. Oh, shit.
Don't die.
No, I won't die. Oh, what? Shoot. Oh, wow. Okay.
Just throw in my iron.
Okay. I got this. Come on. I got this. I'm getting my ass kicked. I don't got this. Oh, I do got this. I got light now, so I can see where you're coming from, you little bitch. Ow! Fuck. Thank you. Okay. We have creepers. But I have the perfect solution for Mr. Creeper. Mr. Enderman, please don't think I'm looking at you, because I'm not. I'm trying to shoot Mr. I'm not looking at you. Stop looking at me. Oh, I told you I wasn't looking at you. Uh-oh. Dude, I may have just picked a fight with an Enderman.
Oh, God.
Ah! Oh, and a skeleton.
Oh, God.
Screw you. Look, Mr. Enderman, right? You want some? Come get some. Come on. Oh, you disappeared. Look, you're running away, you little bitch. Cammy's alright, he's safe.
Yep. We've got...
It's a good job you did not come down here.
16 iron bars.
Right, start making your armor.
Right. Yeah, look at all the XP I got.
Screw you. He's laughing at me. He keeps coming near me, then teleporting away and laughing at me. Ow! Little slut bag. Ow! Oh, you're going to hit a man when he's heating? Eating? What are you doing? Where you got? Ah! Little shit. Yo, little shit. Where have you gone?
Okay, I've got helmet, leggings, boots. I just need a chest plate now.
Have you got enough to make a chest plate?
Yes, it's just smelting just now.
I think I was about to break the number one rule in Minecraft then. Never dig down. Screw you, skeleton. You wanna play Bow Wars? I got this. What are you gonna do now? Huh. Yeah. Suck on them titties. Who's your dad? Ow! Mr. Enderman, I'm busy digging. Stop slapping me. I keep getting pimp slapped by this Enderman. It keeps like disappearing and then it comes back. It's like, I got this. And then I slap it once. It's like, I don't got this. Oh, wow. This is like Mob Central down here.
Okay. I'm just going to make my chest plate.
All right. And then you may come and help me then.
Yay.
Help me. Screw you, spider. Where the?
Shift click. Yes, I am finally protected.
Ow! Oh, there you are, you little bitch. Come here, ow.
Screw you. We'll just stop smelting this iron for now.
Yeah, just collect everything.
Yep. Oh, the coal. There we go. I'm coming.
XP, 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 XP. I've earned this XP, dude.
What level are you?
13.
I'm 7.
Well, you didn't have any armor, did you? So I didn't want to bring you out and get you killed. I'd be like, no, my partner is dead. Why?
Oh, why?
You all right over there? You got that, yeah?
Oh yeah.
Oh, this looks like a dude. We need to not forget the way home.
Don't worry.
So what I think we should do is head back home.
Look at all that's cool.
All right, we'll grab that first, actually.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum.
God, it's a big old chunk of coal as well.
Yep. I got it over here.
I got this. Epic mining skills.
For the win.
Oh, aye. Definitely for the win. Right.
Oh, it's daytime.
Right, let's go home. Let me just grab this iron. We got this, right, okay. We'll leave all these torches here. We'll go home. And then we'll mark our way back with torches. Because we'll have plenty of coal now to make more.
Yep.
Right, I think we got it. Right, where did you come from?
This way.
I got it. Right, so we need to go back out that way. Dude, you didn't take any of this. You left the bloody...
Oh, no, but I knew you'd be coming back here. So, just left it.
Right.
I took all the coal and all that.
Right, there's zombies around here. I can hear him.
Oh, I've just got my sword at the ready.
So, let's just see. Right, he's over there. Come here, zombie. Screw you. Take one to the knee. Oh, no, he didn't die. He's running away now, though. Come here. Fucking get you. Right, okay, so I'm guessing we came... And we just come from that way. Oh, so we must have come from up here. We just failed.
Oh, wow. Jeez.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember. It's this way.
Nah, 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 nah. We got this. Oh, yay.
Right, okay. So...
Daytime.
So, I know I mined from here. So, if I remember right... came this way.
If we find the river, we're sorted.
Well, we're at this is the I think it was this way. So I'm just going to mark it with torches. Piggies. Right, we'll kill them and take food because we're going to need some more. Because there's two of us eating now. Because I've got fat git over here with me. Come here, piggy. Oh, cows. Hiya.
Piggy's up here. I'll cover these.
I properly just smacked it, that cow in its tits. Oh, dude. Food heaven. Got this. It's like mass piggy side.
Yeah, I just got 3 pork chops from one pig.
We got you, we got you, we got spank your ass. Watch yourself.
Look at all this black shadow stuff.
I know, ever since the new update, dude, the chunks have... Things are screwed.
They're gonna have to update that.
I stole your meat.
Okay.
Shit, I'm gonna have to eat. How are you for health?
I'm alright.
Come on, wakey wakey.
I think we're going the wrong way.
Yeah, I know, I got sidetracked. I wanted to see what was in the dark bits. Oh god. Cammy, really? Right, try and get some seeds while we're here.
There's loads of long grass over here.
Mr. Seeds, we need you because we need to start a wheat farm, really.
Yep.
Because that's going to be the most reliable food source.
Just like in my single player series on my channel.
Oh, yeah, guys. Oh, well, he's watching it. They'll be watching it on your channel as well as mine, so don't need to say that, do I?
But if you watch as well.
If you're watching it on my channel, then make sure to go check out www.youtube.com. Call for the wit. No, not really. It's Braski Gaming. Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. And we definitely got that.
And obviously, if you're watching from my channel, go and subscribe to Dan's channel, which is
www.youtube.com/OfficialRGXWarrior.
That one.
Okay, why have I got a feeling that we are incredibly lost right now?
I got a feeling.
Right, okay, screw this. You ready? 1, 2. Yes! Come, man, the water's nice and cool. Don't jump on me! You didn't make it as deep as I did. I penetrated the water deeper than you did. My bad. That was it. That was totally inappropriate. Sorry. Okay, guys, I know you just got a bit dizzy then watching me scream, but it's just so much easier to break the grass if you just spin it. Oh, God, I made myself dizzy. Ooh. Right, I think we've got enough. How many seeds have you got?
18.
Okay, I've got 23, yeah, we've got enough. Right, let's head back home. If we can find home, that is. Okay. Hello, house.
Come here. Okay, I got 28 now.
Come here.
Yeah?
I think we may have just totally lost the house.
Why?
Because I am so lost, I don't recognise anything of what I'm looking at.
And it's turning nighttime.
I don't want to get raped by zombies and skeletons in the night. I'm just going to shake my screen a little bit now, guys. Get some more seeds while I'm walking through. Why not?
Well, right. I'm going the right way.
Where the screwballs are you?
I'm going the direction.
Well, you... Oh, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. I think I found it. I think I found where the house is. If not, I'm entirely screwed because it's getting very late and it's very dark. In fact, going dark will probably be better. Right, okay. I know where I am. I think.
I don't.
I think. Hello, house. I can see light over here. Yes, found it.
Oh, damn it, I'm lost.
Well, enjoy your night in the wilderness, Cammy.
Oh, God, a creeper just come up behind me.
Yes, home, sweet home. Shit. There we go.
Spider.
Dude, I'm already home. So now, I'm going to put all my stuff away. So we get the raw pork chop. Furnace. So, we've got the first furnace to go in the kitchen.
Oh, God, I'm
sorry. Sorry about that. Just TP to me, you goon.
I'm eating my food first. Slash TP. Oh. Why is cat blocks on? TP. So it's me to you.
Yeah, so do slash TP Cammy Razimos.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm home.
Welcome home, Cammy.
Thank you.
Oh, your thingy's come back. Your lava, dude.
Oh. Yay.
Hey, what's up? Anyway, right, I'm just going to go and load my stuff into my bedroom, and then we will end the episode there. So.
Let me empty my stuff.
Actually, do I want a crafting table in here? No, I don't, actually. So, boom, boom. Boom, put the boom. Lever away.
Put the sugar cane seeds away. Arrows.
Shoot, I need to... Really? Now, actually, I'm just going to make another... Scheisenhausen. Oh, screw it. So, quickly, just make another crafting table and put this on to smelt, and then we'll end the episodings here.
Woo! I can go to bed.
Yes, you can go to bed, and I can watch Iron Man.
Yeah, the one I got for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, guys, where'd you go? Hiya!
Hiya!
So, guys, obviously, thank you very much for watching this episode. There will be a new episode out tomorrow. Yep. We'll probably record when you finish work tomorrow. Yeah. So there'll be a new episode out tomorrow, guys, so make sure to watch. If you're on my channel, make sure to keep an eye on my channel. If you're watching this on Cammy's, I'm jumping around him, he's a bit confused. Watch it. Make sure to give it a like and a comment.
What is going on?
And obviously, guys, if you've liked seeing this one as well, don't forget to like and comment. But now we are going to sleep, and I'm going to slap him with my chicken. Goodbye!